All right, are we ready? Here he is, folks, the one and only Junior Brown.
Good to be back to Knuckleheads. Thank you very much. Good to see everybody. Sound like we're about ready. We about ready? Oh, all right. Let's get this thing going. Oh, yeah. Been a while since our last little visit, but we always enjoy coming back to Knuckleheads, seeing Frank and the whole gang. Yes, indeed.
Sign on a carnival ride. Now it's a roller coaster. Flash
party lights come on. The party's over for me. Stars and all night bars, but this party isn't real. The only star I see is on his shirt in the bars of majesty. Those party lights sit up so bright, just like a Christmas tree. When I see those party lights come on, the party's over for me. I should have stayed back at your party when the party lights were there. I'm by your side on a carnival ride. Now it's a roller coaster, flashing, crashing, party nightmare. If I ever make it home tonight, a more careful man I'll be when I see those party lights. The party's over for me. When I see those party lights come on, the party's over for me.
Yeah, all right. Woo! Make this thing work. We got too much sub action. We got a going on underneath us, but take some of that out and we'll be in good shape. Thank you. Met this gal out by the ocean. She let me use her towel and a suntan lotion. She was swimming toward a lifeguard and paid no attention to me. She started acting faint and a little winded. Then I saw the lifeguard dive on in. When he pulled her out, I swear that he winked at me. She's a getting mouth to mouth first aid from good old lifeguard Larry. He's the expert pulling girl out of the sea. Showing his level best, she breathing heavy from her chest, but she don't look like she'd hurt too bad. Mouth-to-mouth resuscitation got quite a reputation, but it's only pretty girl that have the emergency. I wish those babes had learned to swim and quit parading around for him in those skimpy suits. Not much he don't see. They're getting mouth-to-mouth first aid. Good old lifeguard Larry, he's the expert, pulling girl out of the sea. Doing this type of first, she breathing heavy from her chest, but she don't look like she's hurt too bad to me. Oh yeah!
So quick, the girl's pretending to be sick. Got him waiting in line,
for the eye you see. I wish he'd quit picking the flowers, get back up there on his tower, and leave one of those pretty bathing babes for me. But no, she's getting mouth-to-mouth first aid from good old lifeguard Lyra. He's the expert pulling girls out of the sea. Level vest, she's breathing heavy from her chest, but she don't look like she's hurt too bad to me. No, she don't look like she's hurt too bad to me. Kansas City, here I am. It's good to see you, baby. It's been a long, long while. We're both a whole lot older, seen a lot of miles, but things are really different now since the good old days. And you've been in some trouble since we went our separate ways. We'll have to say hello maybe some other time instead, 'cause you wanted by the police and my wife thinks you're dead. Somebody spread the rumor that you had lost your life, 'cause that's the way I heard it and what I told my wife. Now here you showing up again and dog is getting round, and I can see that one of us will have to leave this town. You think that I want trouble, you're crazy in your head, 'cause you're wanted by the police and my wife thinks you're dead. I said you wanted by the police, and my wife thinks you're dead.
Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, they went to Europe, huh? Oh, my goodness. I always catch you when you fall, you fool. Now you're falling all over again. I know there's nothing I can do. People hold on you when you run with such a restless, reckless friend. You're running with the wind, running wild like a child. You don't know where you're going or care where you've been. You just go where it blows, and you never seem to know if you can land on your feet again. Stop running with the wind and come on home again. You're like a ship that's lost at sea. Why me? Someday I won't be there to pull you in. You're like a leaf caught in a gale. That wind can really wail. So I'll just pray you'll find your way back home again. You're running with the wind, running wild like a child. You don't know where you're going or care where you've been. You're still blind in the lie that the wind makes you fly. But when you fall, then we all feel the pain. Stop running with the wind and come on home again. Child, you don't know where you're going or care where you've been. You just go where it blows, and you never seem to know if you can land on your feet again. Stop running with the wind and come on home again. Stop running with the wind. Come on home again. Be a troublemaker, and it ain't no joke. I hung it up. Oh, well, I hung it up, baby, cause I'm getting hung up on you. I got some telephone calls from a gal or two. Hung it right up cause I wanna talk to you. I hung it. Hung it up, baby, cause I'm getting hung up on you. Thank you. out your picture from a high school book. Hung it on my wall so I can always take a look. I hung it up. I hung it up. Hung up your picture because I'm getting hung up on you. Got my car for a Sunday drive. Ran through a fence watching you walk by. Hung it up. Hung it up. Well, I hung up your car because I'm getting hung up on you. Ah! Hung up on the stump, you was on my mind. Hung it up. Hung it up, baby, cause I'm getting hung up on you. The sun is blazing and I need a place to rest my weary bones. Whatever got me this far has long since left me out here all alone. And now it sure is a long walk back to sun and home. I tried to take her out of Texas because I had to move along. She changed her mind somewhere near Dallas, left me on the highway all alone. And man, it sure is a long walk back to San Antonio. Thank you. track. See if I can find a way back home. I couldn't take her out of Texas, or she thinks I gotta make it on my own. Now it sure is a long walk back to San Antonio. Back to San Antonio. Oh. Oh. Hey. I'm going to Kansas City. Kansas City, here I come. Equal time now. I'm going to Kansas City. Kansas City, here I come. Crazy little club there, and I'm gonna perform tonight. It's called, what's it called? Original version. I left home for the very first time when I was 4 years old. I'm a freeborn man. My home is on my back. On a range of highway. On a back road of my railroad track. Well, I got a war guitar. Sack.
back to the hunter time, but I hope to get it back. I'm a reborn man. Highway. Put a back road if I'm out of railroad track. And a woman in San Antonio. Always loved the girl next door, but any place was home. I'm a preborn man. A back road, never mind a railroad drive. Man, I like my appearance. Man, I like the way I talk, but you like the way I'm going. I'm a freeborn man. My home's on my back. I'm a rich highway. Even with a back road, never mind a railroad track. I'm a freeborn man. Homes on my back.
Some of you folks know we've been threatening for some time now, the better part of a year, I think, maybe even longer, promising to release a new album. And we're getting close, I promise. We're going to do some of the songs tonight, but I promise it'll be out just as soon as we can get the old Polaroid taking some photos and all that good stuff, all right? Here's one. What do you mean, what's the album about? I don't know what it's about. It's just what some songs I wrote, and here's one of them. How about it? I don't have any trouble talking or walking down the street. I don't have any trouble with this old guitar. I can play the thing in my sleep. I don't need any more rehearsing. Got all the training that I need. I don't have any trouble loving you, 'cause you're deep in the heart of me. that's been loving you a long, long time. Turn the bass down, please. And when you feel that way, it's a special thing. That kind of trust is mighty hard to find. But I might have some trouble thinking what I'm thinking, wondering what in the world you're thinking's gonna be. But when it comes to the part where it's all gotta start, you're deep in the heart of me. Deep in the heart of me. You're deep in the heart of me. I got a heart as big as Texas, baby, and you're deep in the heart of me. It's politicians and the media trying to pull the wool over me. And when it finally trickles down to my little one horse town, it's all about what they want me to see. So I turn it off, but I don't have no trouble seeing what we're doing. And we're doing it the way it ought to be. And when push comes to shove, I'm hanging on to your love, 'cause you're deep in the heart of me. You're deep in the heart of me. You're deep in the heart of me. I got a heart as big as Kansas City, baby, and you're deep in the heart of me. Big as Texas, baby, and you're deep in the heart of me. I got a heart as big as Texas, baby, and you're deep in the heart of me.
Thank you. Should we go for another new one? Another? No, even if it sounds like an old one, why not? Thank you. Another honky tonk burned down. Just a joint I used to hang around. I sang and played that old honky tonk sound. While lonely people poured their troubles down, a lot of memories came and went. A lot of younger days got spent. But when the folks stopped coming round, another honky-tonk burned down. Well, I spent my youth, cut my first tooth in a honky-tonk downtown. Traveled near and far, played every honky-tonk bar for miles and miles and miles around. Time to burn, and the honky-tonk music in my soul. The honky-tonks are coming down, ain't too many left around, and it don't look like they're building anymore. Another honky-tonk burned down, stomping out my old stomping ground. I sang and made that old honky-tonk sound, while lonely people poured their troubles down. A lot of memories came and went. A lot younger days got spent. But when the folks stopped coming around, another honky-tonk burned down.
Burn it down!
It wasn't built too well. It had an old musty smell and a honky-tonk hardwood floor. Folks would come to drink and dance, get rowdy and romance. Tomorrow they'd be back to get some more. Whether it's just a country inn or a hot bed of sin, you gotta knock the whole place down with just a shove. Somebody finally lit a match. Now it's just a pile of trash. It's where I heard the music that I love. Another honky-tonk burned down. A cardboard Carnegie Hall I hung around. I sang and played that old honky-tonk sound. While lonely people poured their troubles down. A lot of memories came and went. A lot of younger days got spent. When the folks stopped coming round. Another honky-tonk burned down. I burn now.
Thank you. Thank you. Do we dare go for three? All right. Another brand new one. You're very kind. Or forgiving, or both. Whatever. I appreciate it very much.
I see the look that's in your eyes. And I know that you've been there to the place between anger and despair. And when it hurts, you know it's worse than being almost anywhere. Awful place, the lonely space between anger and despair. There's not any warning sign, but you know when you arrive to that old familiar spot, which we're both well aware. The winding road, right to wrong, it didn't take you very long. So turn around, there's nothing there, and you're not getting anywhere. When I pray you'll turn away before it's too late for you to find an unclouded day. You can't go on between right and wrong and anger and despair.
the winding road from right to wrong. It didn't take you very long. So turn around, there's nothing there. And you're not getting anywhere. I'm gonna pray you'll turn away before it's too late for you to find an unclouded day. You can't go on between right and wrong and anger and despair. We both know well it's living hell between anger and despair. Thank you. Scott Matthews. Oh, he plays that thing. Some kind of drum set that boy's got up here. Now, I'll tell you what, that was so good, Scott. I think I'm going to put something a little extra on your check this week. Yeah, I'm going to put an E on the end of Brown. It's a little something extra on the check. All right. Good job. That's so good, it threw my steel into orbit. Trying to bring it back here. A star on my car and one on my chest, a gun on my hip and the right to arrest. I'm a guy who's a boss on this highway. Go watch out what you're doing when you're driving my way. If you break the law, you're here for me, I know. I'm working for the state, I'm the highway patrol. Well, y'all know me when you see me, cause my door's painted white, with my siren screaming and my flashing red light. Work all day and I work all night, just to keep in law and order, trying to do what's right. If I write you out a ticket, then you better drive slow. I'm just doing my job, I'm the highway patrol. I'm the highway patrol, the highway patrol. My hours are long and my pay is low, but I'll do my best to keep you driving slow. I'm just doing my job, I'm the highway patrol. Shouldn't do. You can bet your boots I'm coming after you. If you want to race, then get on a racetrack. Or if you try to run away, I want to bring you back. I'm here to keep all the speed of driving slow, just a doing my job, I'm the highway patrol. Yeah, I'm a highway patrol, the highway patrol. My hours are long and my pay is low, but I'll do my best to keep you driving slow. I'm just a doing my job, I'm the highway patrol. I'm just doing my job, I'm the highway patrol. I'm the highway patrol. Hey. Thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, you're wonderful. Thank you. Woo! Kansas City, here I come. Mm-hmm. the kind that lingers through the years, the kind that read by God above. Just give me a little old-fashioned love. Now you can have the girl to dress so nice, from their head down to their little feet. But if you want some real good advice, old-fashioned girl that can't be beat. So give me a little old-fashioned love, the kind that lingers through the years, the kind that's made by God above. Just give me a little old-fashioned love. Charlton, that is. Now you can have the girls at worldly ways, that's had a dozen so-called love affairs, but they'll never make me their slave. I want a simple girl that's on the square. So give me a little old-fashioned love, that lingers through the years, the kind that's made by God above. Just give me a little old-fashioned love. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Working like a dog all day, and the boss ain't treating me right.
Hard to see how a guy like me
wanna get uptight.
When my work day goes all wrong, at least I know I'm halfway home.
I'm halfway gone, but the better half's coming on.
She's my better half and she can make me laugh. There ain't a better half that I could find. Forget the work and grind the second half of my time till I'm halfway out of my mind. Man, I have my life now. I got a good wife.
Glad I'm coming home.
I'm halfway gone, but the better half's coming on. I'm halfway gone, but the better half is coming on. Talking about the better half, but really I'm talking about my better half right here, and she's gonna sing a little duet with me on this number. This is my lovely wife of 30 years, Tanya Ray Brown.
We survived the storms of life, through all kinds of weather. We're as close as two sweethearts could be.
But we're a husband and a wife who can't be together when there's a thousand miles distance between you and me.
'Cause I need you here more than I need. Won't be nothing right, but we're so close, yet we're so far away. Yeah. so tired of being alone, and I call you on the phone for just a moment. It's like you're right here with me. Thank you. Woo. Pushed her a little too hard on that one. I think I blew a speaker. Blew a speaker in my larynx on that one. Ma'am, would you mind hanging up? We are trying to do a show up here. I know it doesn't seem like it by the way I'm talking right now. But you two, sir, right next to her with your head down. Strange blue light emanating from below. Oh, what? That might be the sound engineer. Wait, it's okay. It's all right. It's not going to distract me too much. Hang up. Hang up and drive. Get off of that telephone. That's where I was going with all that. Cause you all over the road and you ain't looking where you're going. 20 people going, what? All you do is a yakety yak, and you ain't looking where you're at. So honey, hang up and drive, get off of the telephone. I mean, I just about had it with all the gizmos and the gadgets. Like a warm electric pillow, you got pushed up tight against your head. Some good communication. You ain't got no concentration. Baby, look like you can use all the good advice that you can give. You too, mister. Hang up and drive. Get off of that telephone. You've been all over that road and you ain't looking where. You got no way to watch your back. Go on and hang up and drive. Get off of the telephone. You've been napping. The way you're driving when you yap, yap, yapping. But it's a big responsibility trying to drive that automobile. I can see that you're not thinking straight. The way you took that fella's parking space. That thing up your face. You act like you was asleep at the wheel. Honey, hang up and drive. Get off of that telephone. You've been all over that road and you ain't looking where you're going. be it a Ford or a Chevy, a semi-truck or a Cadillac. Hang up and drive, get off of that telephone. Get off that telephone, boys and girls, and get back to the real world. Come on, come on, hang up and drive, get off of that telephone. Heads up, that includes texting. Hang up and drive, get off of the telephone. I'm griping about you Skyping. Hang up and drive, get off of the telephone. Your Twitters is giving me the jitters. Hang up and drive, get off of the telephone. Your Tinder just caused a fender bender. Hang up and drive, get off of the telephone. Your Instagram just made a traffic jam. Get off of that telephone. Be a little humbler with your Tumblr. Hang up and drive, get off of that telephone. Your Pinterest is of no interest. Hang up and drive, get off all that stuff for some reason that they still call a... Can you take some of the mid-range out of this microphone? And thank you. Telephone. Gadgets.
Thank you.
Albert King. On the bass, we got Johnny Penner, ladies and gentlemen. The big drum set back there, Scott Matthews. Rhythm guitar, Tanya Ray Brown. We all thank you. We've been having a ball with y'all tonight. It's too early to let it end. Let's keep going with this thing, all right? Thank you. secret. Aging man. Folks, thank you all. Thank you so much. What a wonderful audience. We appreciate that. All right. Oh, we're yelling out some of the favorites, huh? Too many nights in a roadhouse, too much of wine, no women and song. Too many days on the highway, and I run around all night long. Well, I take a good look in the mirror, in the cold gray light of dawn. Too many nights in a roadhouse, to run a little good boy wrong. Running with my buddies on the wild side, and I got me stuck in a rut. Crowd. Now I'm down to my last $2. I'm pushing way too hard, trying to lift too fast, putting too many wrinkles on. Too many nights in a roadhouse, run a little good boy wrong. Too many nights in a roadhouse, too much of wine, no women and song. Too many days on the highway, that I run around all night long. Well, I take a good look in the mirror, gray light of dawn. Too many nights in a roadhouse, that run a little good boy wrong. Too many nights in a roadhouse, that run a little good boy wrong.
I run a little good boy around.
There we go, by request. And I'm hearing some other requests. She won't. Why won't she dance to nothing? Says his baby won't dance to nothing but Ernest Tubb. That sounds all right to me. Let's see if we can do that, folks. That was our one off our first album, all right? Just because I write them don't mean I remember them. I got a gal that's mighty peculiar. She got a funny state of mind. Well, she likes all kinds of singers. She only danced to just one kind. She likes to hear Hank moan the blues or Bob Wills' Faded Love. But my baby don't dance to nothing but Ernest Tubb. I wonder why in tarnation such a strange fixation. She won't ever dance to me unless it's a song by old E.T. There we go. I guess waltzing across Texas must be in her blood. But my baby don't dance to nothing but Ernest Tubb. The reason, if I could learn it, why she'll only dance to Ernest. I guess waltzing across Texas must be in her blood. But my baby don't dance to nothing but Ernest Tubb. My baby don't dance to nothing but Ernest Tubb. Well, we got through it. I've had me a little time warp going. There's been a while since we've done that one. Well, thank you. Well, we're yelling out the requests and we're trying to handle them. Here's another new one. Better call who? All right. Well, we better call old Saul. This is one we did for a video, promotional video for a TV show called Better Call Saul. Here's a couple of verses of that, all right? You drink one, drink two, drink three Long Island iced teas. But your buddy's worse off and he throws you his car keys. Blue lights start blinking, those handcuffs click. Only one got a call, man, you better call quick. Better call Saul, you better call Saul. You wanna tell the world that you're in love with a girl named Fran. So you find an overpass and you say it with a spray paint can. Blue lights. Blue lights start blinking 3 o'clock in the morn. State trooper makes you wish that you'd never been born. Better call Saul, you better call Saul. Saul, Saul, you better call Saul. You fight for your rights when your back's to the wall. Stick it to the man, justice for all. You better call Saul. Saul, I got tall. Give him a call. He's in Albuquerque, out in the desert somewhere. Saul. Hey. All right. Here's the first record we had out, the flip side of that Too Many Nights song you heard a minute ago. Well, I gotta get up every morning just to say goodnight to you. Out all night with some strange guy waking me up at half past five. Seems like staying out late is all you do. It's getting pretty plain to see the night owl you turned out to be. I gotta get up every morning just to say goodnight to you. Well, one look at those bloodshot eyes and my head starts to hurt. Coming home with alibis when I get up for work. That's as much as a man can take. So baby, quit staying out so late. I gotta get up every morning just to say goodnight to you. There you are, falling out of someone's car. Told me you'd be home at half past two. The break of dawn, your best friend, the family gal, this better end. I gotta get up every morning just to say goodnight to you. For you to change your schedule is something that I doubt. Every day I punch the time clock about the same time. Pass out. The morning coffee's your nightcap. You little all-night maniac. Gotta get up every morning just to say goodnight to you. Just to say goodnight to you. Just to say goodnight to you. We gotta say goodnight to you, folks. We don't wanna go, but we gotta go. Some autographs and take some pictures and all that good stuff. We'll see you in a few minutes, all right?